Detecting a person approaching a display is one of the most sought-after functionalities of our interactive product portfolio, both for triggering content and for gathering data. In this video, we will elaborate on one of the most applied sensors that accommodates this, the XY-200 series presence and airbutton sensors. This sensor detects if a person is present and accurately indicates the distance of that person in relation to the sensor. With this input, you can drastically increase the impact of your digital signage by showing the right content at the right time. For example, by showing a brand's logo when nobody is standing in front of the screen that smoothly transitions to a touch menu when a person approaches. You can even program different actions at different trigger distances. The XY-200 series sensors have a small form factor, making them easy to integrate in a non-intrusive way. It comes in two models, the XY-240 and XY-241. Both of these have a 27-degree field of view. The XY-240 has a sleek cover and offers a maximum detection range of 2.5 meters. The XY-241 has a 1.7 meter detection range and an embossed cover. This model should ideally be placed inside of a cutout made in a front panel, as shown in this demo here. When applying the right material thickness and cutout, the result is a completely flush sensor integration. A big advantage of the XY-200 series sensors is that they can be installed in close proximity to each other without causing interference. This allows the option to place multiple sensors side by side in a horizontal row, effectively creating a scalable detection grid. With this grid, you can accurately detect where people are located in front of your display and get an idea of how they move. Knowing this, you could show product-related content based on the location of a person in front of a retail display. Next to this, valuable information such as dwell time and interaction rate can be generated using the sensor-provided data. Another feature of this sensor is airbutton detection. As soon as I hold my hand close to the sensor, this is detected and the corresponding content can be triggered. This feature offers a great way of adding a second layer of interactivity with the very same sensor and provides an option for touch-free user input in public venues. If you would like to know more about the XY-200 series presence and airbutton sensors and how they can add value to your installations, please send an email to applications@nexmosphere.com. Thank you.